We recorded.
Okay.
Hey guys, it's your girl Miss Natural Journey and welcome back to where we drink a little something. Attempt a tutorial from your favorite music video or dance tutorial or dance craze, and you guys tell us how well we did or how much we sucked.
Yay!
Today, you want to tell them what we're going to do?
So, a few months ago, whatever, Beyonce came out with a masterpiece. Let's just call it what it was. Okay? And there were many, many wonderful songs, but we're going to do My Power.
I think it's just called Power.
I think it's My Power.
I think it's just Power, no? Let's see.
Bae.
Oh, it is My Power. Okay. So we are going to dance to My Power by Beyonce from the... What's the name of the project?
I would say Lion is King.
Lion is queen, king.
Black is king.
From Black is King, we are going to be attempting the choreography from My Power.
Like her breakdown.
Yes. So I've seen it several times. Mm-hmm. I have not watched it within the last few weeks.
Yeah.
And I definitely haven't watched it
like four times in a row.
Yeah, I definitely haven't watched it since we decided to attempt this. Yeah. So this is going to be kind of like brand new. So we're going to pull it up. We're going to watch it. We're going to sip a little shump, we'll continue to sipping, and then we're going to attempt it at the end. So stick around and let us know in the comment section what you thought.
All right. And give us suggestions on what you want.
Yes. Let us know what we should do next. So while you pull that up, I have discovered that there are a few things to remember when you want to make it look like you know what you're doing when you're dancing, right? So you got to whip your hair. You got to be whipping the hair when you're dancing. I feel like that like adds like 10 points to the awesome.
And facials. You gotta get face. Even though we weren't doing that.
Last video. Make sure you guys check that one out. That was episode one. This is episode two. We coming with the heat.
It's only gonna get better and better. And then our last video, we're gonna be on stage with Beyonce. So it's like.
Okay. Alright, so here we go. Never mind a little bit. Okay, so the get loose part. Okay, so it's just like, what? Let me see. You walking away like that? No. Okay. Okay, blue. Ooh. She said get loose. Okay, I got.
She said get loose.
It was like this. So like, it was like get loose, and then she goes something like
oh,
that.
Oh, she's rolling back.
Get loose. And then this, she did like
tired of this. I can tell.
I don't know. She'd be moving erratically.
Hold on, wait. It's just back, or is it a roll?
It's like this side. Oh, okay, so yeah, just straight back rounded. Yeah, okay, got it. Oh, she threw the hair too. See?
Oh, it's kind of fast.
Her hair's moving kind of fast, huh?
Oh my god.
What you said? This is like a straight up workout. Oh my god, okay. And she got it.
They go, yeah. It's like, shake it. And then knock it.
Let's break this down to where it makes sense for us.
Okay. So it's like,
shake it.
Oh, baby, what's up?
And then she does that.
Well, how are we doing it?
Nugget, nugget.
And she does that. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, so how many times do I do that though?
It's one, two, and then.
Oh, so literally just nugget, nugget. Yeah. That's a very good description.
Nugget, nugget. Oh, okay.
Roll, roll,
turn, and then pulse.
Okay, so she did duh, duh, turn, and pose.
It's kind of almost like a ballerina.
More like this?
Pose. I think they're palm. Wait.
Straight up.
It's almost like strong. It's like a strong ballerina.
Like tippy toes?
They're definitely crossed. It's like they're like this. So they're on one toe. Although, yeah. They're like, psh. So we did one, two,
and then turn. Get the right arm up, left arm cupped under.
Yeah. But go above. Thine head.
Above that head.
Thine head, you are an empress.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
And then, oh wait, it's,
Is it? Like that? Oh,
this,
yep.
This.
Like
that.
And then, and then do it again, that. Do it that.
Whoop the hair.
I think we got it.
That's what's gonna happen.
I think we all do something. You just gotta count how many times she repeated it.
Oh, Lord.
Whoa!
What was that? What did I sign up for?
No, we just go home. We just go home, cause it's not even like doable. Like,
oh, I feel like that's right. Whoa! So you wanna go left, right?
Yeah.
Boom, boom, look. Oh my god! Wait,
the way they edit it, I think it's just literally just one. And then they go into the other one.
Okay, let's wait until the baby stops crying. Technical difficulties. On standby. Let's, from the beginning, let's run through it. Get my neck loose. For all the neckage. All the neckery that goes on. Okay, here we go. Get loose. And spin. Wait, see, we're doing a different timing than me. It's spin and it's spin. Boom.
Yeah.
I suck at spinning. Spin, boom.
Well, we got on side. We're on carpet.
Spin, boom. Or is it spin, boom?
It's spin, boom.
Okay. I just want to make sure I'm doing it right. I don't know. You're dancing.
It's spin, boom.
Okay, so it's back. Spin, boom.
I'm just being lazy.
Boom. And I thought we were facing this way. First back.
And then the difference between the poses.
Yeah.
I think I just like to look at you. That's why. I was just looking at you.
Making sure I'm doing what I know I need. But is it a roll? A body roll?
It's
a little shoulder action or what?
Yeah,
it's some shoulder.
It's some shoulder. It's... But what shoulder is gonna be though?
And I know after that she go boom boom ba.
Boom boom ba.
Boom boom ba. Like, I know you need this thing.
We should go towards each other.
I know you didn't just go against
me. I know you didn't just go against me. I know you
didn't. Okay. And then that's just like, I know
you didn't. You're going to count your days. I feel like Beyonce has just secret messages in her sign language, dance language.
Shout out to me.
That's what makes her so genius.
Okay. Mm. She goes boom, boom, da.
Like what? what? Fight me.
What?
Fight me.
I got muscles to fight me.
I know you ain't disrespect me. I got muscles to fight me. I know you ain't. And dun, dun, dun.
What do we do? Dun,
dun, dun. Can we pop with it?
Get butt.
Hey!
What was that dude not freaking out? They were calling each other face. And it was romantic.
You don't bring it on?
The one with Hayden Panettiere and Solange.
I never heard that
song. That's actually my favorite one.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
The disrespect.
Wow. That was in the first one. Solange.
Beyonce's sister.
Oh, yeah.
That's true. I like black. When Beyonce's sister Solange sit at the table. I'm just saying. I committed. Woo! Jesus. I know I done burned like 300 calories now. That was my workout for the week. No, I'm kidding. How many calories?
I'm almost at 10,000.
10,000 steps?
Yeah.
This should have helped you.
Hey. Gotta get those last steps in.
So, that's going to conclude this episode of Tipsy Tutorial. I can't. I'm hot. I'm sweating. I hope you all enjoyed it. Let us know in the comment section what you thought of our rendition of Beyonce's My Power Breakdown. And let us know which song you guys want us to dance to next. And you never know, it might be in our next video. Anyway, like and subscribe, share this video, and turn your notification bell on. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.
Peace.
Toodaloo.